We now know the victim's name after yesterday's deadly crash here on Old Richmond Road in Lexington. As we reported, police say a truck tried to pass a tractor, ended up hitting it before then hitting a fence. The coroner says the victim was 64-year-old Hubert Wolfenbarger. Police say someone else in that truck and the driver of the tractor were also injured in that crash.